everyone, Gina with Belly Beads Paper Jewelry here today. Not so much bringing you a tutorial, but a tip. So it's Tuesday. I figured I'd give you a Tuesday's tip of the day. Now, this is for my beginners. When you are beginning to glaze your beads, if it's sunny out there, get those beads out there. The UV coming from the sun allows the glazing that you're using to cure to a glass-like finish. So get those beads out there. Now, it's sunny here in New Jersey, and I'm here glazing. It's already been dipped and dried in the PC petrifier, and that was yesterday. So now today, I'm glazing them. I actually brush it on, and if any of you want to know how I do that, I do have other tutorials, but I will show you here. So I will dip my brush into the PC petrifier. I don't have my camera stand, so I'm doing all the work here. I will extend my bead out with one hand and then brush it very lightly with my other hand. Now, this allows for it to get in the little crevices of the beads, and also it doesn't get all gooked up, as we usually say it. That's the professional word, gooked up. So get out there. If it's sunny, get some UV light on your beads. And also for your body, we can get some vitamin D. Now, if you're unable to get out there, try to get your beads close to the sun. Maybe perhaps if you have your curtain open in your house and the sun is beaming in, just lay them right there by the windowsill, and you're going to see some magic happening. I couldn't wait till the sun came out. All right, so I have a ton of videos I want to show you. I have so much to share. I've been a little preoccupied with some other projects, but I will be sharing some more tutorials with you. I'm so excited. I just can't wait. All right, so stay safe and see you later. Thank you for supporting my channel.